10 days and 14 hours, I, Jonas, will be leaving Colorado Springs and go back to Syria and Switzerland, where I'm from. After I've met so many amazing people here, it's very hard to leave. I arrived here not knowing Colorado, not knowing the culture, not knowing anybody. And now I feel home in Colorado Springs. In fact, I've never been homesick during the siege, but I will be when I get back to Syria. This year is the best year in my life, and Civa is a big part of it. All my relatives, all my friends, and hopefully once my children and grandchildren will hear about Civa. I learned a lot about Colorado, about the US, and about the world. I learned a lot about myself and what I want to do with my life. And I learned that home is a feeling and not a place.
My name is Dion Rizibos and I am from the Netherlands. Giving a comedian only 1 minute to talk, that's kind of rough. I want to start by saying thanks. Thanks to my family at home, thanks to my host family, and thanks to the family called Siva for making this year the best year of my life. Pretty soon, I'll be back in the Netherlands to pursue my dream, my passion, my dream to be a comedian. Because for me, there is nothing better than standing on a stage in front of an audience and getting some energy back from them when they left. This year, I opened my arms to a new world. I opened my eyes to new experiences and lived the dream. And if there is one thing that I could share with you guys tonight, then please let it be to be open, experience, and live the dream. Thank you.